it. Wow. I mean, you can just smell it all the way down the street. Now, what they do, once it's charred beautifully like that, they cut off just the blackened parts so it doesn't get a little bit bitter. Just cut that off slightly. So, vermicelli noodles, some perilla leaf, some fish mince, some lettuce, some bean sprout, very, very fresh. Ooh, it's gonna put some spring rolls in there too. Cucumber, pickled vegetables, so carrot, daikon, spring onion oil with a bit of pork fat, pork crackling, peanuts as well, great texture, and this lovely sweet fish sauce. Thanks. They're trying to look after me, you know. Yeah. That pork is unbelievable. It's caramelised, it's smoky. You know that marinade had a bit of honey in it. So much flavour.